When you think they can't make Battlefield any worse, they somehow managed to do it with a frickin' update. God, hey guys, I'm back. And today I wanted to talk about how Battlefield ruined their game with the latest update, and how this patch actually makes the game frickin' way worse than it was before. And by that I mean it's like the weapons are crap. The weapons are horrible. Absolutely horrible. I hate it. It's disgusting. I want to barf on it, I want to puke on it, I want to throw a napkin over it and then fart all over it. That was very intimate and very weird. I'm never going to say that again. But that aside, all of that anger, why did they nerf the freaking MP9? Why did they nerf the PP Bison? And why did they nerf the SVK? I don't understand. The MP9 in my standard wasn't even that overpowered. They freaking nerfed it and made it unusable. And you know, it's the reaction of high YouTube, like these YouTubers that play with Westy, and it's like, wow, man, it's not what it was, right? It's crap now. That's what you wanted, right? That's what you guys on Reddit wanted. You wanted all the good weapons nerfed. You called all the good weapons broken, and you called all the broken weapons good. That's how it always works. More on weapons a bit later. I want to talk about the other things they also fixed. Yeah, granted, they did do the hovercraft changes, which is okay. They fixed the revive, so you can revive someone close to a wall, but the irony in that is no one revives. No one's gonna revive you. Yay, they fixed that you can get revived near a wall when you get down. No one's gonna revive you. A teammate's gonna go on top of your body, he's gonna crouch in your face. He's going to make a fart sound in real life, he's going to shoot the enemy, and then he's going to go away. He's not going to revive. Don't, just, no, okay. That's the irony in it. No one's going to revive. Back to the weapons. Bison is absolutely horrible. They did something with the recoil. It's super freaking crappy now. I absolutely hate it. Still pretty usable though, and I think one of the only few sort of semi-usable weapons at close range right now. But even at medium range, the weapon's crappy in my opinion. ARs are still horrible. The bullet spread is still not as good. Okay, I granted the bullet spread is not good. I saw a clip of someone saying, this patch is good, and someone is playing with the starting AR at literally, well, practically point blank range, is like a couple of feet away, and he's killing everyone. Yeah, of course. ARs were completely broken. Now, and by broken, I mean the bullet spread was like super bad. Now they fixed it, but a little bit, okay? Just a little. Only for like, even ARs don't act good at good range. Like at mid range, ARs are horrible. And everyone's like, yeah, after this patch, ARs are good. They started, you started hitting your shots after they patched a little bit of that bullet spread. That's literally it. That's literally it. The ARs are still unusable. I didn't peek any hallways during this update. I updated the game today. And I didn't want to peek any hallways. I didn't want to peek any angles with an AR at long range. And I don't, that is wrong. I shouldn't want to not peek an angle because I am worried that my bullets were not going to hit, right? If I had the PP Bison and if I had the previous SVK, I would have peeked the angle. I would have actually started shooting these people, but now I'm trying to look for a way to flank, and I take fights which I can't sort of get out of, if that makes any sense, right? Absolutely horrible, absolutely horrible. It's the update. I don't know why they nerfed the SVK, and by a nerf, I mean how they nerfed the SVK is by adding more visual recoil to the camera, which is a very huge nerf to sniper rifles, because it is essentially a fire rate, a debuff, like a nerf, because whenever you fire your scope, it does such a weird and uncomfortable movement that is just so not good anymore. And you have, it goes back to the same spot, but it disorients you so much. I had 900 kills on the SVK. I'm probably not gonna use the weapon anymore. It's so bad. I mean, you were doing the challenge sort of like on the side as well when playing with the weapon, and now I'm just gonna throw it away because I can tell you guys the weapon's absolutely crap. Don't use the SVK anymore. I take it back completely. PP Bison's still sort of usable. MP9, not as good, right? I love the reaction of Westy towards the MP9. He said, the gun was in its, it was in the sun for a bit, right? Essentially, he was saying it was in the spotlight. And now it's not. Yeah, what type of reaction is that to a freaking nerf? It was the MP9, even by my standards, was not even that OP, right? It was not even as OP as the PP Bison, and they freaking nerf it? Guys, come on. Stop nerfing weapons. DICE, what are you doing? And any of you there which agree with me? I don't know. The hate overruns everything that's positive. People that can't play the game always complain about it. Same happened with Warzone. Same's happening with Battlefield. People complain, they nerf nerf, and everyone's silent now about the weapons, right? People are not talking as much about gameplay because what did DICE give people? This update, everything they wanted. And that everything that people wanted was practically nothing, right? Most of the XP I get now, a lot of the XP I get now is from proximity grenades, which is another thing I wanted to talk about. Why am I getting 50 XP per kill? Why am I getting 50 XP per kill even with headshot? Why am I getting 50 XP for an assist? And why in the heck am I getting 5 XP for a spot? Okay, I take that back. 5 XP for a spot, sure, but 50 XP for a kill and 50 XP for an assist? DICE, come on! Where are the headshot bonuses? Where is everything? I mean, come on. DICE, that's DICE for you right there, man, I say. They ruined the game with this patch. I mean, the game was in a fixable state, right? You could have made it worse, but that was, like, the worst possible, thing you could do to it. That's what DICE managed to do, and I think DICE sort of didn't do it really on purpose, but sort of did on purpose, because everything that was done in this patch was essentially what people wanted. It was all the hate on Reddit, so there you go. They ruined the game. Amazing. Freaking amazing, man. I mean, how can you nerf the good weapons? Because right now it's so laggy, it is almost unusable, right? It's not comfortable. You shoot people, the first couple of shots don't hit as fast, and it's just not good. It is absolutely horrible. I think the only weapon that's sort of worth using right now is the LCMG, the big machine gun, because it has a lot of bullets, and even if some don't reg, you're still gonna kill a couple of people. Yeah, if you want to use something that is still sort of viable at range, use that. If you use any other assault rifle, your ammo is gonna deplete after one kill. You're gonna have like 10 bullets maximum left after a kill with one of the ARs, even the burst. Granted, the burst is okay, it is semi-usable, but I think the LCMG is still better right now. It's the closest thing we have to a bison that doesn't jump as much. So, yeah. DICE, please revert it back. This is not criticism. This is feedback, okay? Don't take this as blind criticism. Take this as feedback, and any of you that are watching as well, I want you to know that I'm not crapping on the game. I'm literally giving them feedback. This is actual feedback right here, not me complaining in Reddit and saying that the PP Bison is too overpowered, nerf it. No, I didn't say anything about the PP Bison because the game had a bit of lag issues. The ARs didn't work properly with the spreads, so I thought that the ARs are more powerful than the PP Bison when they're going to be fixed. Of course, that didn't pan out how I thought it would pan out. So, yeah, hopefully the game will keep getting updates. I know they said they were going to update the game in December as well, one of their biggest updates, so hopefully something comes with that. But right now, the game is sort of in this, like, limbo state that it's neither this, it's neither that. People are gonna slowly keep losing interest in it, but if this is what people want and the game keeps increasing interest, I have nothing against DICE. But, again, my feedback, not criticism, but constructive criticism, let's say that, is that this patch is bad. Please make the weapons good again, because I am tired of shooting at people and seeing my bullets go literally up and left, okay? It's not nice. It's not good. I've never had this problem in Battlefield 1, in any other Battlefields. Well, Battlefield 1 was perfect. I always make that an example, but Battlefield 1 never had these type of problems. 2042 is just absolutely horrible. All the weapons are mediocre now. None of them are. There is not a good weapon. Maybe there is one that's better out of all of them, but, like, blatantly saying that one weapon is better, no, you're not gonna get that. Anyways, DICE, that's my feedback. Constructive criticism, take it as you will who have watched this video. If you've enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment. I have a donation link down below. It's Streamlabs. It leads to my PayPal. A dollar would be really appreciated. And make sure to have a great day. Don't forget that one. See you guys. Peace.